6:45, it is Monday, July 5th. Hope you had a great July 4th. Taking a look at satellite radar, we show clear skies for the most part. Plenty of activity exiting Colorado. We didn't have to deal with much of that. Most of us had a dry and very nice 4th of July. We're going to have a good one today, too. 51 in Grants, 64 in Silver City, mid-50s in Farmington, mid-40s in Taos, upper 60s over in Tucumcari. Taking a look at Albuquerque right now, 69 degrees, 9 mph winds out of the north-northwest. Not as breezy as we were yesterday, but we will have a lot of sunshine. Do have some moisture to work with, mainly on the eastern side of the state. Mid-50s, those are the dew points, mid-60s in Tucumcari. So we'll be looking out for possible storms firing off in the afternoon hours, mainly on the far reaches of the state. But as far as the western half, we can continue this dry pattern we've been seeing for the last few days, and most of the state will remain dry and free from storms. But we'll keep an eye on that as we move into the afternoon hours. This dry air will eventually push on over, but we will reload for some storms as we move into the Wednesday, Thursday time period and maybe start getting some thunderstorms in here. In northwest New Mexico, 88 for your high today in Farmington, 87 in Grants. And we'll have storm chances Wednesday, Thursday are the best chances as we head into the end of the week. Southwest New Mexico, it's going to be hot and it's going to be dry. 98 in Las Cruces, same as Lordsburg, mid-90s for TRC. Southeast New Mexico, a little muggy out there. We'll have temperatures in the mid-90s. Dew points are going to be up there. So not the best day, but not too, too hot. 94 on Tuesday, storm chances for you Wednesday and Thursday in Roswell. Northeast New Mexico, 86 in Springer, Raton, 87, 84 in Las Vegas. And we'll be in the mid-80s for Clayton. Storm chances possible in the afternoon hours. Northern Mountains should be fairly calm today. 75 in Red River, 80 in Chama, 86 in Los Alamos, 86 in Santa Fe. 7-day forecast, we'll have 85 for your high on Santa Fe. Storm chances on the rise as we step into Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. East Mountains, we'll have some sunshine here or there. Edgewood, 87, 79 in Cedar Crest, 83 in Mountain Arrow. We'll have lows in the lower 50s tonight. And in the metro, a beautiful day to be outside. We're looking at a high of 92. A little bit warm out there, mostly sunny skies, a calm breeze. 94 in Berlin and a low of 56. 7-day forecast will be in the low to mid-90s most of the week. We'll dip down into the 80s for you Wednesday and Thursday. Possible storm chances here in the metro.